met new G2 players in person. I've met BrokenBlade and Flakked in person. I didn't meet Argamas. They were bootcamping quite early in the off season, and I was still in Berlin, so I met them. But yeah. Are you technically still in G2? Yes, I am. I'm technically a sub, basically. Are you interested in LCS offers as well? Depends, I guess. I was, but I still prefer Europe. Like, I basically wanted to stay in Europe, yeah.